before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So, baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. The sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Hey.
Hello. Today we're at Chatuchak Park.
Yep.
Tonight's the night of the Lagatong Festival.
Yeah.
It's very beautiful here. The Alcatong
is beautiful also.
So what is this festival for?
This festival is to ask for forgiveness from the goddess of water, which is Kamei Kongha.
And when is this festival usually taken place?
Mm-hmm. It usually takes place in November on the night of the full moon, which is the 12th month in Thai calendar.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And what is the meaning of Lagatong?
So Loi is float. Loi means float, yeah. And to let go of something. And Gatong is the beautiful guy right here. So Lagatong means to let go or to float the basket flowers.
In this basket there's flowers, there's candles, yeah. Has everything here. It's very beautiful. So we'll go and Lagatong.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
So now we're going to
Lagatong.
Yeah.
But
it's starting to rain, so we've got to do this quickly. Sorry if it's being rushed.
Yay.
Can we go up there?
Sure. So you can wish before you float the tong. If you can wish, you can. What wish you gonna? What wish you want? Like, what are you gonna wish?
I wish for. I wish for everyone to be blessed and have a
peace.
Have a happy year.
Yeah. So, yep. I wish for the happiness and the joyfulness. It's okay. Oops. It's raining. If the couples float the Gatong together, like other couples here, like they believe that if the Gatong both float together, they will live, like they will be together.
That's very sweet.
Yeah.
I will. That is today. It's very beautiful here actually.
Mm-hmm.
So
yep.
If you get the chance to visit Thailand, I recommend it. Very beautiful place. Bye bye.
See you for the next clip.